Residence life.
Residence life.
Residence life.
Residence life.
Where residents can find something to eat 24/7.
Where residents can take a nap in between class.
Where residents can always find someone to talk to.
Where residents can build community and make friends.
Change had much to say, but man, I still think them cats are great. They were asking if you were around, how you was, where you could be found. Told them you were living downtown, driving all the old men crazy.
Hello, my name is Scott Patton. I'm the residence director for Henley Road, which is an off-campus apartment building at St. John's University. It houses sophomores, some transfer students, and some other upperclassmen students.
Hi, I'm Dan Crane, Area Director. I oversee Founders Village Townhouses and Cary Hall. Both are located on campus. Cary Hall houses mostly sophomores with some freshmen as well. And Founders Village Townhouses has our juniors and seniors in an apartment-style building.
At Henley Road, some of the main factors and some of the main highlights of our building are that we have a garage for students where they can park their car. We're closer to the F train, and our students have just their full service kitchens in their apartments. So they're able to cook their own meals and things like that, as well as they get their mail directly right there at the building.
It's one of the benefits of Founders Village Townhouses as well, with apartments that have the full kitchens also. In Cary Hall, there are suite-style setups. There is no kitchen in each individual suite, but there is a kitchen located in the building for everyone to share that lives there.
And our main program for Henley Road this upcoming year is going to be the Henley Road Potluck, where all of our students will be getting together and bringing some food that they're passionate about and that is unique to who they are as a person, and being able to share it within our community.
With Founders Village, one of the great things we have are with our cookouts that we do each year, going right in the driveway out in front of all the apartment buildings. Cary Hall, we also look to do between Pie RA contests and movies and other showcases such like that.
We look forward to seeing you this fall, and we're excited to have you in your home away from home.
Welcome home!